Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, and today I am super excited to share the journey through the Data Visualization Forage Internship. If you are passionate about data visualization like me, you are in for a treat. Let's dive in. The task one consists of overview page where is two things mentioned, what you will learn and what is your task, and also a short clip. So it's up to you to view it or hit the next button. After that, you will see the background of the task that is briefly defined. Moving forward, the task is to draft four questions each that you think will be important and relevant to the CEO and CMO. For reference, dataset is available. You can download it simply by clicking on it to use as the basic of your exploration. First question to the CEO should be, which region is generating the highest revenue and which region is generating the lowest? After that, the second should be, what is the monthly trend of revenue? Which months have faced the biggest increase or decrease? In continuity, next should be, which months generate the most revenue? Is there a seasonality in sales? And the fourth question of interest to the CEO should be, who are the top customers and how much do they contribute to the total revenue? Now let me share the questions of interest to the CEO. The first should be, what is the percentage of customers who are repeating their orders? Are their orders the same product or different? Whereas the second should be, for the repeated customers, how long does it take for them to place the next order after being delivered the previous one? The third should be, what revenue is being generated from the customers who have ordered more than once? Whereas the last, the fourth, will be, who are the customers that have repeated the most? How much are they contributing to the revenue? Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe.